Hello, everybody. Y'all, we are in the DR. We just made it. We went through customs. Customs was pretty fast. Just got out the liquor store.
Crazy day.
We had a very interesting day, y'all. Once we get settled in, we're going to have to talk about this. Y'all, we almost missed, well, we did miss our flight. It was interesting. Anyhow, stay tuned. Trip to Dominican. To the room finally. They lost my bag. Y'all, this day has been very interesting. But anyhow, let's go ahead and do this room tour. Okay. I don't think. Y'all, today has been a very interesting day. All I want to do is, Tony just ordered room service. I just want to lay down. I'm so tired. I'm getting a headache. This travel day has been a lot. A lot. I mean, a lot. Anyhow, y'all, I'm excited to be here. I need energy. I need to find something to wear. Go to that gift shop because they're going to reimburse me for anything that I buy. So I need some clothes. I'm like, well, I'm going to get some underwear in. Woo child. Woo child. Okay, y'all, we on day two, so we finally relaxed a little, right?
Yeah, feeling good.
Feeling good. Okay, so today, y'all, we didn't really do much. Tony went and worked out. We kind of
ate
and chilled and relaxed at the pool, at Anita's them pool. Had a good conversation. And now we're on our way to our reservations to Hibachi Grill. Y'all, I still don't have my luggage.
But they said it's coming today.
They said it's coming. Luckily, I was over the pounds when we was checking in. So I had to remove some of my stuff to put in his backpack. And I had two outfits, a bathing suit cover and a workout outfit. Like, what's the odds of that, right?
So Kevin.
I had an interview.
You said we was gonna be 30 minutes late.
I did.
He said 30 minutes, y'all. 30 minutes late. Tina is the problem. Anita, seriously? No. We interviewing right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm live.
So 30 minutes late? We're not turning the camera on her. Baby, how long am I late?
We was one minute late.
Go ahead. So we got Miss Anita here with some opinions. Okay, so she's saying my planning skills. I've been a planner for many years, okay, in my life.
She has.
But I have moved, and I'm over planning. So this is what this little helper go say. Okay, what you say?
First of all, I want you to let you know.
Oh, not first of all. We're doing the first of all, y'all. First of all.
I've been called worse by better.
Okay, let's start there.
And then I would also like to tell y'all that her planning skills have just went down.
She's been
doing it for decades.
I'm over it,
but
though.
She old now. Oh. And she can't do it like she used to do it.
Oh.
Do something. Hold on. What's going to say all that?
You better support your wife.
Listen, mine. Okay.
Is that the magical bleep?
Yes.
Got it.
I'm going to put it right
I'm
there.
With it. Okay.
Got it. Bye.
I'll be back to tell y'all some more stuff later.
Oh, whatever.
I have a whole company called Powerful People Planning.
Power for people.
I'm all about the planning.
All about the planning.
Y'all need budget? Money management?
I'm going to put her stuff in the description box. Okay? Yes.
Hola.
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 Ay, ay, ay.
Ay, ay, ay.
Ay, 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 ay.
I'm
on
fire.
Oh.
Baby chicken.
That is the baby chicken, huh? Okay. Oh. Oh, nice. Wow.
My baby! Luggage.
I got my luggage. Yeah. It's time to celebrate. I got my hydration, my liquid IV, and I got the other stuff. What you got, babe?
Punta Cana.
We done dropped the bag out to the room.
Got some Dominican rum.
That Dominican rum is actually pretty good. It's the business, yeah, y'all.
It's better than the Jamaica rum.
Okay, you know I love Jamaica now.
Yeah, but I just Dominican is good.
Don't do Jamaica.
Yeah, this is a messy room. I'm sorry. Oh, you know, I like Jamaica too. I'm a Jamaican
Do Jamaica. You know, that's where my kindred heart is.
Hey, I feel like
my
Jamaican
kindred spirit.
So you're
you rest the farm. Thank
you. I'm raised by Jamaicans.
So, Anita
Shout
and Kevin.
To Mike. No day out, no cry out.
And Kevin and Anita, they go into the room. Hey, you know your wife, so what we about to do?
Dance, party. Let's go.
Let's do it.
The violinist.
Beast. Y'all.
Beast mode.
When I tell you, that gentleman right there.
He didn't miss. Every song he played was
good. Every song he played was good. I was too busy jamming.
Yeah, I thought she would never stop dancing.
He wouldn't never stop playing. He played hit after hit, So we going
it
to the,
like some
what
rock.
Is it, the urban show?
Sound like punk rock to me.
Punk rock is supposed to be the urban show.
Man, I know you're
going to
make that.
Tell
him
don't
right to the bush.
Oh, dang it. I told him I was Forrest Gump now.
I think she got to go ahead and let you do it again.
I got this.
Okay.
Dang it. I'm going to pick my stuff.
They not like us. Hex, hexo.